Every child deserves a nation where they can succeed no matter what their zip code. Small community-based nonprofits are critical players in helping kids succeed. Yet systems are in place working against the small community-based organizations trusted by communities, especially communities of color, to serve their children. Fair Chance looks to change this by providing free, customized capacity-building support with the goal of ensuring these organizations are strong, sustainable, effective resources in the communities they serve for years to come. One of these supports is the Pathways Partnership. The Pathways Partnership is a six-month engagement that aligns leadership and organizational practices to build stronger nonprofits. The partnership focuses on strengthening two of these capacity-building areas: board development, fundraising, resource alignment, and program evaluation. Partner nonprofits work one-on-one with Fair Chance capacity-building specialists. The partnership includes an organizational assessment, a co-developed work plan, weekly meetings to co-create customized internal systems, tools, policies, and procedures, coaching, and training. Partners are seeking to deepen their impact, serve more children, youth, and families, and take their leadership in organizations to the next level. Three nonprofit organizations that are transforming the lives of children, youth, and families experiencing poverty completed their Pathways Partnership in 2020.
Throughout our partnership, we spent a great amount of time working on board development. And as a result, we have had our first board retreat that was very successful. Now board members have a clear understanding of the roles, duties, and responsibilities of a board of directors at a nonprofit organization, the role of the executive director, the role of the board chair, and the role of staff. Further, we understand now that Scholarships is transitioning from a founding board to a governing board, and this is because of the tools that the Pathways Partnership provided us.
We hired a director of development in August, and she's putting together a whole donor and giving segment of our operation. So we'll be able to get, we were already writing grants, but she's making our grant writing stronger, our private donations and corporate donations. We never had any kind of donations at all, but she's setting up that whole department.
We have been able to go after a lot more grants since our partnership has started. So that's allowed us to enhance our program. Especially this year, we've moved to the virtual space, but we have a lot of new resources that we're now able to provide our students. So whether it's virtual, whether it's in person, SWALIGA is now able to still provide that academic support, which I think is very important right now. And as we move into next year, we're now going to be strengthening our outreach, meaning having hybrid programs for students that need that interaction or need that additional academic support.
Data shows after the partnership, there was at least a 92% increase in knowledge, skills, and confidence in board development, programming, fundraising, and resource alignment. 100% of executive directors said the partnership strengthened them as leaders. Congratulations to our 2020 Pathways Partners: Community Education Research Group, CERG, Scholarships, SWALIGA Foundation.
I'm Sarita Kumar, and I'm a capacity building specialist who had the privilege of working with all three of our Pathways Partners. Each of my partners brought a deep commitment to deepening their organization's legacy beyond their tenure. It was my personal joy working with each of them to determine and implement those strategies and tools that will support the legacy they envision. And I want to say congratulations to each of my partners. Thank you for your immense dedication and the critical work your organizations do on behalf of children, youth, and families.